Hey guys, welcome back to Zone 4 Exterior Access. Might be a bit low gravity. Let's find out. Zone 4 of Assault Android Cactus is where I was going. Before I got excited about being outside. Doesn't seem to be low gravity. It just seems to be enemies that take more bullets straight off the bat. Like those little dogs. They just take shitloads. So let's kill some of the spiderlings and get my gun up. Battery here. Oh, yes please. Battery is very important. That's more like it. Ah, you turd. Just walked into it. Panels just seem to swap out. Very interesting spaceship they have here. You can go away. Little rocket dogs. It's all going off. Get rid of that fucking thing. Stationary turrets are not welcome around here. Oh. It's been dragged back, that's why I couldn't get my power up. There we go, weapon max, fresh battery. Everything's dying. Including me! Ah, damn it! Fucking dropped on my head. Give me the battery. Fucking rolling mines. My new worst enemy. Hopefully I can accelerate away from them. Thank you. Bees, yes, give me bees all day long. They don't throw mines at me, they're easy to get rid of. Dying. Thank you. But because I spent so much time getting flattened by fucking landmines. Shut down. Living off the cusp of battery in this level. Double shutdown. You fuck off immediately. Bastards. Dogs put me on a leash, ironically. Ooh, first time I got a battery and it wasn't beeping at me that I'm done. Needed. That was unnecessary but helpful. Last two? Yeah. Got there in the end. Nearly ran into bullets as well. The end level by the looks of things. thing, the level just breaks off behind me. Get that jellyfish. He just chucks all its power into the abyss. Thanks, dick. So I was just wondering if I could run ahead and have the level drop or not. But no. It won't dump enemies, so you do need to kill them all. Guys down while they can't move. I changed the flamethrower just after I killed him, then. Oh, that's disorientating. Very glad I got the wings for this bit. So, slow me down. That's my wings again, thank you. This doesn't seem so difficult, to be honest. There's a lot of them in a tight space, but it's not ridiculous. This is more like it. Just absolutely mow them down. Some sort of 80s action move. That's my firepower again. Ah! I had my wings as well, no excuse for that. Power up. Two for the price of one. Thanks for the firepower. Red drones. Who'd have thought they'd be a pain in my ass? Not really much to say here, it's just absolutely fucking crazy. Fire that guy. Get rid of the turret. And that's it, right? One, two, buckle my shoe, three, four. Finish the level. All clear. Yeah, not difficult so far, just okay. Just gets very, very hectic. And if you lose your rhythm, I guess, or combo, it can be very difficult to recover. Oh! Down I go. Didn't expect that. I'm shooting lasers, some sort of spectre. Shut down again. Wonderful. Turret. Ah! I saw the power up in the middle and was tempted to get that. Fucking get off me! I missed a battery. I didn't even know there was a battery. Cactus, not get every battery and loot or lose. You can like drop one. Away, there's a gun. Thank you. Don't like having my arena confined, apparently. Going down, and that laser I can't touch. Just gotta work around it. It's not a laser, it's like a plasma cannon. It's also got a fairly short reach, so you can just stay on the outside and survive that way. Yeah, bees, why not? I'm wondering where they were. Thank you. Just doesn't stop. So, yeah, one little bee was keeping me from dropping. Also ruining my chain. I ran into that fire then, but apparently the game doesn't think I did. Get off me, you little prick. Ah! There's a power up right there. I'll take that. Dash me out of trouble. So that's what's important. Ow. As I said earlier, you lose your rhythm, the game punishes you greatly for it. Going down? Oh, that was it, just the three floors. All clear. Focus. Something I need to do.